family. Yes. We are putting sickness in the brain.
Today when I was inside there, when you were screaming, when Mama entered here, I don't know, but I have to be honest with you. I was having pain. One of the pain that I was hearing in my heart was, if God can open our eyes for what we are screaming for, I believe we will always scream that way. You understand? I was just having pain that he must not scream for nothing. You know, it can be, you know, because Mama, she's not a celebrity. I'm not a celebrity. We know that when you are screaming, you are screaming for Jesus. That Jesus is going to do something. Is it true? So, to be honest, I'm praying with you with a smile. You can see that. Great year,